Gentlemen, in this world, there are two types of dudes. You're either stylish or you're not. And if you wear any of these items that I'm about to go over, we know which one you are. Gentlemen, today I'm going over 10 items that stylish men never, never, ever wear. And before you get all, Alpha, you're such a dick, check it out. I am here to help. And so therefore, a little tough love is in order. Number one, the X of death. Nothing kills your style more instantaneously and forever like when you buy a new suit or sport coat, boom, you've got this little stitch. It's an X. It's put in a vent to make sure that it stays closed during the shipping process. I have seen so many guys, I'm like, oh damn, looking sharp, and they like walk, and I'm like, oh my God, they've got it. And I actually, now, because I'm that way, I actually will go up and say, excuse me, sir, just wanted to let you know you look great. That little stitch in the back, yeah, when you get there, you want me to do it? And you can actually, like, pop it off, pull the thread, good to go. Number two is wearing a polo shirt, gray polo, with a suit. This is my opinion, and pretty much the opinion of everybody who's stylish. Since we're talking about suits and sport coats, we gotta go with number three, and this is one that requires a demonstration. How you doing? Yeah, I know I'm killing it. You're killing me. This is the most unstylish thing I've seen in years. Gentlemen, here's the deal. Number three, never wear your collar over top of your lapel. This also goes for V-neck sweaters. What? Yes, absolutely. This looks like dog crap too. Correct. Collar under. Number four is any type of nutty knot. And you know which ones I'm talking about. I'm looking at you, Trinity. Eldridge, pig tie, but I don't even know. They're all nutty and they look absolutely terrible. I'm also gonna throw in the hex tie. In my opinion. Number five. Hell yeah, hell no. These type of sunglasses, I don't even know what to call them, like sports sunglasses, they look fine if you're playing baseball, you're doing something super active and you need these sexy beasts. But if you're doing anything else or dressed in a reasonable fashion, these things, not stylish. Stylish men also never wear number six, which is tired ass, worn out, nasty undies. Gentlemen, if I've said it once, I've said it 10,000 times. You can have the most amazing, stylish outfit on, but if all of a sudden you start getting freaky with old Senorita Sassy Pants and she drops those drawers and you're hanging out there in tired, worn out, stained, nasty drawers, is she going to be like, hey, ooh, Poppy, look at those sexy drawers, or is she going to be like, seriously, Brian? Gentlemen, if your underwear is more seriously, Brian, as opposed to oi, poppy, sexy drawers, you need to hit that link down below and treat you and your boys and your sassy senorita to the most incredible, most soft, most lusciously sexy underwear that a dude can wear. These bad boys are Tanny. They are today's video sponsor, and they are exactly the best, most amazing, most comfortable underwear you will ever slip on that sexy ass body of yours. Here's the deal. The first time I tried Tanny, I was like, what's this Tanny nonsense? I put them on and it was like the first time I put on a fitted dress shirt. I was like, oh my God, where have you been my whole life, Tannies? And since then, I've become good friends with the owner, Adam, and I've been like, yo, Adam, I've been talking about some underwear, but I really want to promote Tanny. The problem is that because your quality is so high, your prices are also high. And he's like, Alpha? He actually calls me Aaron, but I prefer Alpha. He said, we got it. Down below this video, there is a link, our link, that's special. And Adam dug a little deeper for this one because he has given you better than a buy one, get one free. It's like buy one, get one at an extra discount plus a little bit off. It's like ridiculous. Guys, there has never been a better time to treat yourself and your junk to the most incredibly soft and lusciously smooth pair of underwear you're ever gonna rock. I just wanna show you. I wanna show you the seriousness of the situation that we have going. Yeah, you think I'm joking? Check it, Tannies. These things are the best. Guys, hit that link down below. Grab them while supplies last. There's also a discount code there if you go and check out all the other products that Tannies offers. Tannies, Tanny, singular, offers. You can also grab them at a great, incredible price. This stuff is the highest quality you will ever find. And in terms of comfort, fit, functionality, sexiness, hell yeah. Give me some Tannies. Number 7 is not baggy jeans, but that is also terrible. It's actually jeans that on the back, right? The back, they're actually worn out and nasty and like you've been walking on them because you have been walking on them. Gentlemen, here's the deal. If you look at your jeans, look at the bottom. Are they all frayed and nasty or are they okay? If they're okay, good job. If they're nasty, not stylish. Number 8, dirty shoes. What kind of savage are you? How hard is it if your shoes get dirty to clean them? It's not. Gentlemen, it is the deal breaker of the century in terms of style. Keep your shoes clean, looking right. They don't need to be new. They don't need to be beautiful. They don't need to be expensive, but they do need to be clean. The 9th thing that stylish men never wear, that is the wrong socks, right? If they're wearing dress shoes, they're wearing dress socks. If they're wearing athletic shoes, they're wearing exactly athletic socks. And last but certainly not least, the 10th thing that stylish men never wear. Can you guess? Can you guess? Do you know what I'm doing? I'm wrinkling these pants. Stylish men never wear is wrinkled anything. Seriously. And that is my list. 10 items that stylish men never wear. But I want to know from you.